considered the most grueling, toughest off-road race in the world.
Today our baby is born.
This is the first time the thing's seen dirt, and for most of us, it's the first time that we've seen it.
Going to be not necessarily racing against competitors, it's going to be racing against yourselves.
You know, everyone says it's like racing a Baja 500 for 14 days consecutive.